We've got two sonnets left. So we've followed Shakespeare's journey through the fair young man that he loved so much, through his rival poet that he contested with for love, through the dark lady, and we finally get down to the last two, which are translations, free translations, adaptations of classical stories about Cupid, from verses about Cupid. So without further ado, the last two sonnets of William Shakespeare.